It's been 13 hours. Oh, I don't remember what the fuck I'm doing. Going out to that spot I haven't been. Hello. Hello, Peacock. Nice to meet you.
We're finished here. Let's go. Are we ready for this?
Snuck in a kill on me. Hit the Mystic Art button probably 10 times throughout this fight. It's got 11. Both times the charm. That's 13. What about the 14? What about the 15?
Dark and light! That was a considerably powerful enemy. Are we ready for this?
You thought I'd stop there? Annihilating?
Come on, really?
Hit that, but okay. I might as well take a look real quick.
I don't think we have a chance.
Hello. Say something when you're following me. Make your little annoying screech noises. Turn around because there's loot on the ground. Fucker. It does not take long for the finger pain to return. I forgot how sore my hands were until I started playing this. Come on. Stop. Stop stunning me when I'm spamming the goddamn Theranize button. Really? That earned me... That shitty round earned me a Dire Throw? It did awful. Wait, how are you here? I did not bring him in. I mean, it worked out. Did something useful and left. I'm dead. I'm so dead.
My spear can cut a path through anything! Seriously? Oh, smash that wall! I don't think walls count.
So you can only handle small ones?
I can't break through walls!
Apparently need to do more of those dire battles, because, yeah, I didn't realize they give you shit like that, permanent bonuses. Half a mind to go back into easier content and force some dire battles now. Same thing with a little bit of recoloring. Each dire enemy, I'm assuming, has... I know it said something about each dire enemy having a unique drop. Or maybe it was just every enemy has a unique drop. And they're supposed to trigger based on grade, but I did awful that round where I've done so many rounds where I just completely dominated and got nothing. Seems almost like it's random, not really based on grade. I'm gonna go up here and beat shit up until I get a dire battle and see if I get anything cool out of it. If I get, you know, trash, I won't bother trying to get more dire battles. But if I get something really good, I might have to go back and start trying to farm these things. Wow, I was trying to attack. And why is that not a back attack? It's very clearly a back. But it matters with, you know, such an easy fight.
Come on,
still.
Really?
Good. Got a new item.
Not worth my time.
That, hey, shit you haven't had yet will drop more often thing? Apparently it's already working, because one fight it already happened. Yeah, I think it is unique item, one per enemy, not necessarily per dire enemy. Though the diaries might count as their own unique entity. Oh, maybe this zone is so old that it's from before where you can actually do back attacks, so nothing counts as a back attack. That's the case, they might not have dyers either.
Come on, really?
Great, so... keep attacking shit and getting my grade bonus up. I should get one eventually.
I'll finish this now.
Either way, it's an easy way to get some equipment bonuses, and I'm severely lacking in that. Get people to stop using bottom tier weapons and shit.
Did you think you could escape me?
Get boxes I haven't opened. Oh, not enough enemies to keep my flow going. This has to be a no back attack zone. Just, what, four in a row that were clearly back attacks?
You won't get any pity or compassion from me. Not even worth my time.
Not worth my time. Not worth my time. Ready to die? Think you can dodge? Just try. Perfect mayhem.
I feel like that zone I was just in where I got that dire battle. I think that was the first one where it mentioned it being a possibility. So this zone came after that zone. So it should definitely have them, right? That's assuming my memory is correct, and what are the odds of that? Is more than 8.
Did you think you could escape me? I'll finish this now. Take that! Devour!
Nothing can stop these.
I'll show you the beauty of my spear work. Are you hurt?
Give me darkness, just got rid of the holy, because I already had holy on. Yep. That's exactly what happened, so I had to fucking waste one. That's stupid.
I'm not one to go easy.
Not worth my time.
Oh,
no mercy.
Really? A favorable encounter? I've stepped into how many of these things' backs already? Maybe the holy bottle prevents it. Maybe that's what happened.
Come on, really?
How can it be new and also
not
plus one?
Wounds I won't heal. Hard to deflect. Lethal pay. Not quick with. Take that. Devour. Move my cycle. There you go. Double blow.
Air thrust.
Quick with. Move my cycle.
Windlass.
Devour. Tornado spray. Move my cycle. Come on, really? Show you the beauty of my spear work. You won't get a word.
Got my dagger finally. Huh? The same one. That's not good. That doesn't help my control. It doesn't tell me if I can unlock something new by fighting this, because the same fucking thing.
No mercy! You thought I'd stop there? Annihilating?
Aren't spears difficult weapons to master?
I trained with them for many years.
Many years, huh?
Yeah, see? I would have got that, but I already have it. Okay. So I have to fight Gyrus from way different regions, not just different maps. Mapsises. Really disappointing. Although it did teach me that it is based on region, not the enemy type, so I don't have to go fighting all the different enemies to try to get them dire mode, because there's not even an ape in this zone. I wonder how big the regions are considered. Is it by continent? This is clearly a different zone than the other place I was at. Will each dungeon have a different one? Like, if I go into the cities and go into what is it, Logris, and check out the sewers, get the dire down there, will it be the same one, or be unique? Go in there and find out. Doing wonders for my gear finishing, though, so that's something. In and see the gear merchant. Get the safe barrel. guys. I would have two upgraded versions of that.
Thank you.
Oh well. I already walked away. Too late now. No turning back. Well, how have the guards not noticed that a bunch of them are wearing these fucking red scarves? Not a very subtle cue.
Not worth my time.
This time's the charm.
I hope I did a good job.
Didn't.
Not worth my time.
Come on, really?
Really? You know it said dire foes get stronger each time you fight them. Run into the same one again, at least it'll be stronger? But I'm hoping I get something unique since I'm in a dungeon.
I'll show you the beauty of my spear work!
Why wouldn't let me miss the guard? I was trying to do it basically that whole fight. Getting stuck on a full meter. Just like I'm trying to use it right now. Look at that. Verbalize it and it finally goes off. Still trying to use it. Still got three to waste. Still trying to use it. Still trying to use it. Now I'm not in combat. There we go. Wounds that won't heal. Scars in the flesh. Lethal pay. Lethal wind. Lethal power. Air strike. Rumble cycle. Fully wild. Illusory veil. I should be rounding up these guys and doing double battles. I'm stupid. That's the key to making shit go quicker. Not gonna be anything useful. Woohoo, a waistcoat. Really needed that. Solo dolo. Groups of enemies. Bastards on the roof. Fight right? No? Just one? There's three up there. All the enemies. Take the warp. Come on! Fucking asshole.
Got!
That Mystic Art button wanted the Mystic Finish, but the game disagreed. The bonus gauge meter is now popping up. I could have sworn 11 was more than 8. I could have sworn 34 was more than 8 as well. Oh, wait, that time I only have 3. I rescind that last bitching. Stand by the initial one. I didn't pop up before.
Not worth
clearly is behind, but whatever.
No mercy! see! Wounds that won't heal! Carving the flesh! Sweet the pain! Lightning! Bring down! Devour!
Are you hurt?
There's two in here.
Show him how-
I'll show you the beauty of my spear weapon!
Did you think you could escape me? Are we ready for this?
All ready for this.
You won't get away.
Why does it always have to do that? Oh, we see that you're spamming that button to go into Theranized mode where you can't be stunned. How would you like to stun?
Did you think you could escape me?
It was worth it. Didn't really give me any good loot. Seemed pretty standard.
Not worth my time.
Got. Grimble.
Come on, really? Are we ready for this?
Storm Dragon!
Wounds that won't heal! Hard to deflect!
Lethal pay!
He's dead, Lothlisa. For pawn battles, you shouldn't be dying. Target the one that was furthest away from me. I only had 7 hits in the combo.
Not bad. You too.
What the f- It did it in reverse that time. usually fucks me over. That time it gave me the 4-1 when I only should have done the 3. So I only had 7 hits in the combo. This game doesn't know what the fuck it's doing. Hey, finally. Ah, boo.
You thought I'd stop there? Annihilating?
Well, for once, I'm glad it ignored me when I hit the button, because I would have fizzled and hit air when I first started spamming it. The second time, it just kind of fucked me over and knocked me back. Yeah, I definitely was trying to as soon as I got out of that Mystic Art and he ran away from me. So, for once, it worked in my favor. And then immediately, you know, worked against me.
I refuse to fall here.
Dark finish on that guy should have got me a shitload more loot. Diminishing returns, I guess, since he only dropped 3 items that time. That's really disappointing. I was hoping I'd get something new. Just gotta go hop on a boat. What I feel is not necessarily reality. For the odds, it actually lets me use the bottles. Of course not. I've passed through here before. Certainly passed through here, in fact, multiple times. Had the teleporter and everything. I've been through, doesn't mean I know how the fuck to get out of here. Very disappointing. I'm gonna have to Google it. About trophies. There's a trophy, nothing that says trophies. Oh, I'm saying on the website. Okay, so one in different Gand. North Gand has a Linworm at level, Mid Gand has Monkey. Guide. When I'm doing shit like this, I should switch over to display, right? There we go. There's five of them, and they're in the different Gands, which is what this guy back here said. This little list here is actually better than what I was just reading. Okay, so, time to hop on a boat. Back on game capture, so there's not extra shit getting recorded. Keep the file size as low as possible. These files are fucking ridiculously huge. Not as bad as some games, but still pretty big. Of course I can't go get the one to the south, just like I can't go get that fucking Kraken. Let me go get at least one more, not two more. Humor? The dumb. Thank you. a fan of save scumming, but I sold an item that I don't feel like refinding, so... I think that was an appropriate use of load. It's not like I've had any battles or anything. Hey, kitten. Good morning, kitten. I can do this shop shit one-handed. I can pet you while I do this. Bad battles. Don't sit on my keyboard. Do not sit on my keyboard. I've known you for 18 years not to do that. Head takoyaki. Sounds good though. Pain in the ass to do one-handed, so maybe I won't. I'd rather run to the docks one-handed. I could just take a break and not play one-handed. I guess that is an option. I think my cat would like that option. Hey, honey. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wow, I never closed on Miyoji. Been playing this whole time with two games open. Whoops, my bad. Yeah, I should, definitely... Well, it's not like I ran into any extra performance issues. It's all the same problems I've been having, so... Didn't really matter, but still, bad form. Bad form.